He died at Kadiyam on 26 January 1914 and on 26 January 2009 declared as servant of God. He died at Kadiyam on 26 January 1914 and on 26 January 2009 declared as servant of God.